He's eating. You ever eat a burger chat and like halfway through the burger, you just get like really fucking tired? Like press one. Like if you just get like really fucking tired in the middle of eating a burger. Now imagine doing that if you woke up at like 1 a.m. Like you woke up at 1 a.m. Someone handed you the most delicious burger. Like that's what's going on with him right now. He woke up middle of the night and is like, oh God, this is the greatest. Think of the 9 months, man. Read the note again. I'll read it again after we kill baby. All right, or after baby kills some shit. After baby kills some shit. All right. Oh no, he knows. He knows it's time. He hears noises that are familiar. Come here. You gotta let go. Come on. Stinky man. Don't kill baby. He misspoke. Chat. Shut the fuck up. He's so sleepy. He's so sleepy. Look at that thing, chat.
Oh my God.
Murder. They. Thank you for subscribing.
Holy shit. Is this okay to show on Twitch?
It's an animal being fed. This is fine. Eating it like corn on the cob, baby.
Oh my God. Just kill it already, man.
He's got to eat all of his feetsies off.
Just kill it already, man.
If I get banned for this, I'll be okay. That's fine. Twitch, you're allowed to ban me for this if you'd like to, buddy.
Just take just all let my me know bits. That it's, That's some sweet murder. Also, hi, Hannah.
He just bit its fucking head off. I think it died. I think it's dead. Yep. He just fucking... Nope, never mind. Yeah, he's literally eating its face.
Oh, my dear Jesus Christ.
Yeah, if I get banned for this, that's fine. I'm okay with that. We gotta figure out the line somewhere. It's definitely dead now. You ate all of its feet off first. What the fuck is with you? Do you have a foot fetish, baby? Do I give this one to Bud? You fall? You fall? Do you like your wormo? You gotta go into my pocket all covered in blood. Thank you for the 500 bits, by the way, Gravan. I appreciate it. Also, Lucko, thank you for the resub as well. 6 goddamn months, man. Much love to you, fam. Much love to you, my man.
He's falling asleep. Touch him.
Boop. It's literally, he's eating. You ever eat a burger chat and, like, halfway through the burger, you just get, like, really fucking tired? Like, press one. Like, if you just get, like, really fucking tired in the middle of eating a burger... Now imagine doing that if you woke up at like 1 a.m. Like you woke up at 1 a.m. Someone handed you the most delicious burger. Like that's what's going on with him right now. He woke up middle of the night and is like, oh God, this is the greatest. Hannah missed my resub, but I forgive her mostly because she's cute. Excuse me, what did you just say about my fucking girlfriend, dude? All right, you guys want me to reread the note while we watch the murder? Yes or no? Ah, okay, so, All right, I'll reread the note. Okay, so if you guys haven't seen the first note, it's on my Twitter, and this is the second note that they left a week after. We are very disappointed. So the last one was as a concerned neighbor. This one is as a, you know, multiple neighbors. We are very disappointed in the fact that you had total disregard for the letter we sent requesting that you take care of the lawn. You have completely neglected the yard. You still have a pile of tree branches laying next to the street that you couldn't even pick up and put in the trash dumpster. Like we said, we just moved in and we've been like literally throwing, like, our trash dumpster every single week is overflowing and the trash people don't pick up anything that's not in the trash can. So it's hard for us to put anything in the trash can. But yet you have time to put up Halloween decorations. You bet your ass we do. We did it high too. Just because you are renters does not mean you can show total disregard for the HOA requirements and regulations. Because of your lackadaisical attitude, we will be reporting lackadaisical attitude. Our attitude, chat. They fucking said our attitude. I didn't even fucking realize that the first time. Attitude. Attitude. Oh man, they are treating us like fucking children. Because of your lackadaisical attitude, we will be reporting you to the homeowners association, who will in turn notify the homeowner and enforce the requirement and issue a fine, which you will more than likely be responsible for. Sorry, dyslexia. We have discussed this with other homeowners, and they are also making complaints against the property. We are tired of renters not taking care of the home they are renting and bringing down property values. Food for thought. The more complaints, the higher the fines. Respectfully, the homeowners of neighborhood. Bum, bum, bum. Watch this, chat. You ready? Mic drop. Should we just send them a video of baby murdering? Like, literally just knock on every door. Was it you? Yes, it was me. I'd like to show you a video. Now, I swear to God, if you ever say anything about my lawn again, I will send this little fucking grubber to your house in the middle of the night. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Baby, chill, dude. Baby. Oh, God. I don't know what that was from the worm, but that was fucking gross. That's all I know, dude. That was fucking nasty, man.
We shouldn't let him eat it all
because
it's a big worm. But...
I mean, he just won't get any worms tonight.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Like, you see, you think that this is bad, right? Because like the worm was like suffering for like 30 seconds until he finally bit its head off. But with like a lizard or a reptile or anything like that, they eat them whole. They rarely chew them, and then they just dissolve slowly in their stomach acid. So like, it's a lot more suffering than just this. Your boy Kane, thank you for the follow, man.
The way cats like kill things too.
Yeah, cats kill things for
cats
fun.
Play.
Yeah. Cats will, like, you know how he, like, killed the leg, the feet first? It's probably what he thought tasted was the best. Or he was trying to find the best way to, like, get inside or stop biting his fingers.
Thank you for
Zimboyana, thank you so much for the fucking sub, man. I really appreciate that. Zimonite, thank you for the follow as well. Dude, I'd love to do more of this shit on stream if Twitch allows me to, man. Like, I think that, like, I don't know. Press one if, like, this is really eye-opening to, like, what animals, I don't know.
They're so chewy. I didn't
like,
know
this is, like, what is the animal? He is a sugar glider. But it's really raw, and I feel like, you know, it's like the nature documentaries. You watch, like, a lion fucking devour a zebra or some shit, and you're like, hell, or cheetah devour a zebra. I don't know if fucking animals hunt zebras, but I've always seen those fucking videos. Madagascar.
No, my eyes are closed.
When Jack Black hunts down a zebra. Yo, SM Jake, thanks for the 100 bits, man. Appreciate it, brother. Just came in here. What the fuck did the old people do again? Go back like a minute in the VOD. I just reread the message. And I'll reread it again once we hang out with Nathan. Watch you get a notice from PETA about treating worms fairly. Fuck yeah, dude. But yeah, I think like, I don't know. I've talked to the HOA. They never talked to the HOA. Baby glider. Fucking owning, dude. Why did baby's eyes keep twitching? Because he was just recently asleep, so he's just kind of like, you know? Is baby like dad jokes? Oh, God, he fucking threw it. Oh, do you see it, chat? Oh, God, look, it's right there. Do you see it? Oh.
I don't know what that is.
Des innards. $500 in hell, eat it, chat.
Wait, the little innards? Do I get the $500?
Mm-mm. Pay me rent. those neighbors are going to be real mad when the HOA doesn't do shit. Dude, what if literally the fucking old lady answers the phone again and, like, she's like, oh, you're the prick. I've heard many stories about you. I hated all of them. And I'm an old woman. I like stories. That's desire to for blood, chat. That's what happens when a human eats another human. That's what happens, dude. You're eating. You like drained the carcass, and now you're just eating the fucking skin.
Cause it's chewy. God, he's getting so vicious with it.
Dude, this is definitely a YouTube video. Even though we put in the random letter of me reading out our fucking HOA. It is like a gummy worm. That's why they. That's how they made gummy worms. Chat, that makes sense now. What is he eating? He's eating a hornworm. Which, you've ever seen that, like, classic skink video where the guy, like, puts, like, waifu fucking text all over his lizard as he throws the fucking blue lizard around in the fucking box? That's the same worm, just a smaller one. They grow very fast. They double in size every day that you have them. They double in size every day. As long as they're eating, of course. But yeah, hornworms double in size consistently, so you can feed your animal, like any animal that you own, you can feed them based off of that shit. Yeah, they'll double in size every day until they start to eat the smaller ones. I think it's a grub, not a worm. No, it's definitely a worm.
Their name is literally hornworm.
Yeah, it's literally called a hornworm.
Whether it's classified as a grub or not, I don't know, but it's literally called a hornworm.
Yeah. Are hornworms a part of baby's diet? Yes and no. They're more of like a once in a wild treat kind of thing. We won't give them any more protein tonight because that thing's fucking huge. Diabolical. They give the 14 months, man.
Hey, Frosty Daddy. What's this about passive aggressive notes?
Oh, it's hot tea, baby.
Is it hot tea?
Oh, it's hot tea, man.
For the YouTube video.
Yeah, yeah. It's hot tea, baby.
Thank you for subscribing.
What are you fucking twitching about, man?
2 fucking months
but yeah,
already.
It's not bad for him at all to eat it. It's more or less like eating a steak. It's kind of like a steak for him.
Or like a birthday cake.
No, I wouldn't say birthday cake because it's not super sugary and like super bad for him. It's just like too much. Obviously, could cause problems later in life and stuff.
He's trying to eat the paper now. He's a fan of paper tannins.
He is.
That's a big poopy.
He might need a poopy again. He just added a lot to his fucking belly.
He likes to eat paper towels.
Hi, was that really good?
Oh, more poopy, holy shit.
I told you, he's got to make room for that. That worm was as long as his body, and he just fucking...
Fuck you, I hope your whole family has a nice
That's the
Christmas.
Biggest poopy he's ever taken.
Just put a
cake
on
talk
a
about it, chat.
Paper and send it back via paper airplane.
You come in? You gonna come make my shirt all dirty? Come to the mustard shirt. No, you can't go in the hood. You gotta go down. 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 No, you can't go in the headset. Nope, that's not... That's not pouch. That is not pouch.
Look,